I believe the most powerful vote we cast is not the political vote, which we make once every 4 years, but the economic vote that we cast multiple times a day with actual money. Think about it this way. Next time you go shopping, whatever you buy, two more will exist tomorrow. One to replace the one you bought, and one to signify the trend. And one less of everything you didn't buy will appear, because there's nothing to replace, but there is something to signify the trend. And so, for me, what is really important is to vote for the future I want with what I buy. And this is how I shape my future.